do have position, when we do have position, we gotta back them out.
Yes.
Look how big they are.
Yeah.
Growing up, I can't say that I ever thought I would be coaching at Tennessee. For me, that was Pat Summitt's job, and she was gonna be there forever.
Good job.
I was about a sophomore in high school and I knew I wanted to go into coaching. I thought that was probably going to be at the high school level. About halfway through my college career, I remember going into Pat's office and saying, hey, I think I want to try this college coaching thing. At that point, I started focusing in on pursuing college as an avenue to be a coach. And obviously, I'm really excited about the position and excited that I'm here. The first day that I was here was a little bit of a blur now that I think back. We had the plane ride, going immediately to campus, meeting about 100 people. It was a really busy day. It was a lot of fun. And then it was great to have my family there. I had quite a bit of family at the press conference, so that was really special for me. Our family is a huge part of what we do, and they're part of this team and this program.
What are your favorite colors?
Orange and white.
Our son was really looking forward to meeting the team.
Hey!
He did not know that he was going to get to meet the team on the first day, and when we told him that, he was elated because in his mind, he's about to meet his big sisters. Kylie is almost one, and for her, she's going to grow up knowing nothing but Tennessee. When I think about her growing up in my home state, it's pretty special. It really is. When you have people on staff and when you have people to spend a lot of time with, you want to like them. And obviously for me, John is that. He's been so supportive of my career and supportive of this journey that we've been on. If I was telling people about me, I love basketball. I love coaching, I love teaching, I love that part of what we do, of our profession. Love life, so to speak, and you know, I have a lot of faith. I feel like I'm a strong Christian, and I'm a Tennessee girl.